little bit about the game?
Okay. You want me to hold it? You know, it was a hard-fought game. Channel Islands, you know, they're a good team. They're a good football team. They really gave us a hard fight. Our guys were really determined to win this game. You know, and we're really proud of what they did. You know, we have some things we got to fix. And a lot of credit goes to Channel Islands for what they did. And they're a great team. And, you know, I look for them to do great things next week and in the future. So we're happy with what we got out of our guys tonight. And, you know, we'll take this victory.